I am technologist. I take care of compliance projects with all building codes and fire, acoustic and thermal regulations. I also search, test and select all the technological solutions and materials. That's why QMODULAR is the best place for me, because every day I can develop company and myself, creating something new and really progressive. Modular construction is a building method where structures are structured using the pre-made standardized sections called modules. These modules are manufactured in factory and then transported to the construction site for assembly, providing benefits such as even 10 times faster construction time, increased quality or many environmental benefits. Apart from obvious designing in three dimensions, BIM offers a holistic approach to building design, which provides numerous advantages in terms of efficiency, accuracy and project management. All people involved in creating the project can coordinate work on an ongoing basis, detect collisions and errors, and build a scheduled and cost estimate for individual works. Time. Multiple modules can be produced simultaneously, furthermore in the same time as a site preparation and foundation works. Quality. Building modules in factory increases control over the construction process, leading to higher quality and consistency in the final project. Environmental benefits. Factory production provides even 6 times less waste. 95% of the building can be reused after the disassembly. Shorter time of the production makes less energy consumption. We don't assume concrete, which is the biggest CO2 provider in construction, and all of it give us really low carbon footprint for our buildings. Multiple modules can be produced simultaneously, furthermore in the same time as site preparation and foundation works. Likewise, controlled environment of the factory, scheduled, coordinated works, and the fact that is independent of weather conditions enables time efficiency. Also, the repeatability of the modules allows for aerial preparation of elements for assembly the module, which, for example, in the Hunger Lane project in London, allowed the production of several dozen identical modules in 25% less time than standard module production. I think there were modules for Hunger Lane student accommodation in London. The dimensions of the module were very limited to the transport, which created a number of challenges related to the structural layout, fire protection and collisions with design of the installations. The most interesting project is undoubtedly the currently implemented Radu Groove. It's a huge project consisting of 4 buildings with total area of more than 30,000 square meters. Most interestingly, the entire complex will be located in a seismic area in Puerto Rico, which also means an engineering challenge for us. It is crucial. It is technology that gives us an advantage over the competition, both in terms of construction time and costs, as well as the quality of the final product. There are many things like this, starting with innovative materials such as aerogel or special thermal insulation paint, through system solutions such as warm window installation system or infrared underfloor heating system, ending with the special intermodule nodes we are currently developing, improving statics and accelerating building assembly.